Hello children, how are you all? Hope all are fine and safe, no? Yes, and also doing the activities and attend assignments also, no? Don't feel that I am asking daily for you. Please attend the online class children. It will be easy to do the day-to-day work. And please tell your mama to attend Zoom meeting every Saturday. She has to attend the Zoom meeting because I has to know the review, know about you, what you have learned, know. Please tell your mama to attend every Saturday Zoom meeting, children. Okay, children? Very good. I think you are all doing the assignments and activities, know. Yes? Very good. Keep it up. Before starting our session, we should start with our school prayer as usual. Get up, children, all of you. Join your hands, close your eyes, start the prayer. Little Ellie, little Ellie, little Ellie is my school. Oh, I love it, oh, I love it, and you love it, you. I can play, I can sing, I can read and write, you. I can draw, I can dance, and have fun too. It's my best friend, a pink elephant, I am proud to be a little Ellie. Open your eyes, children. Very good. I think shall I revise for you daily routine work, children? What are the daily routine work? Can you tell anyone? Yes, somebody is telling. Yes, you should brush your teeth. First, you should get up early in the morning, children. All of you should get up early in the morning. Brush your teeth. Then, take a bath. Wear a clean dress. Comb your hair. Yes, cut your nails regularly. Have a breakfast. And cup of hot cup of milk. So these are the daily routine work you have to do, children. Hope you are all following, no? Yes, very good, children. Now let us start with today's class. Yes, children. Okay, today I am taking you the review class for you, children. Yes, today I am going to take a review class of letters A to L. So let us revise the letters from A to L. I think you are all remembering the letters, no? Alphabets A to L. Yes, shall I write? This is big letter A. This is small letter A. A for apple. Big letter B, small letter B. B for ball. Big letter C, small letter C. C for cup. C sound K, A sound A, B sound B, C sound K, D for big letter D, small letter D, D for duck. Yes, can you tell me the pictures? What ma'am is writing here? D for duck, D sound D. Next, D after which letter will come? E, big letter E, small letter E, E for egg, E sound A. E sound A. E after next which letter will come? F. Big letter F, small letter F. F for fish. F for fish. F says F. G. Next F after which letter will come, children? G. Big letter G, small letter G. G for goat. G for girl. G for grapes. G sound G. Very good. Okay, G after H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I, J, K and L. So today we have to revise from A to L. Big letter H, small letter H. H for hand. H for hat. Okay, I will write the hat. H for hat. H sound H. I for big letter I. Big letter I, small letter I. I for ink. I for insect. I for ink pot. Okay? This is a ink pot. Ink pot. I for ink pot. After I, which letter will come? J. Big letter J, small letter J. J for juice. J for jug. J for jar. J for jelly. Yes, J for jelly. This is jelly. K for big letter K, small letter K. K for what? Kite. K for kite. K for king. K sound K. Big letter L, small letter L. L for lion. L for lamb. Pet lamb. Yes. L for lamb. L sound L. L sound L. Okay. Once again, we shall revise the. See, children, I have written the pictures. Big letter A, small letter A. A for apple. A sound A. Big letter B, small letter B. B for ball. B sound B. C for next. Big letter C, small letter C. C for cup. C sound K. Big letter D, small letter D. D for duck. D sound duck. Big letter E, small letter E. E for egg. E sound A. Big letter F, small letter F. F for fish. F for frog. F says F. G for book. Big letter G, small letter G. G for grapes. G for girl. G sound G. Big letter H, small letter H. H for hat. H for hand. H says ha. Big letter I, small letter I. I for ink. I sound E. Big letter J, small letter J. J for jam. J for jet. J sound ja. Big letter K, small letter K. K for kite. K for king. K sound k. Next, big letter L, small letter L. L for lamb. L for lamb. Yes, L sound L. Okay, I think you have these books, no? With your, in your house, sorry. In your house, I think picture book is there, no? A, B, C, D and numbers book. If you have, you can refer this one and learn with this also, children. This is the number book and this is the letter book, that is alphabets book. Please, if you have, you take this book and refer with your mama's help, you learn, children. Okay, now I will teach you in this also. With the picture, see, big letter A, small letter A. A for apple. Big letter B, small letter B. B for ball. Big letter C, small letter C. C for cat. Big letter D, small letter D. D for duck, D sound duck. Big letter E, small letter E. E for elephant, E sound A. Big letter F, small letter F. F for fish, F for fan. F says F. Big letter G, small letter G. G for goat, G for girl. G sub G. H, big letter H, small letter H. H for hen. H says H. H says H. Big letter I, small letter I. I for ice cream. J, big letter J, small letter J. J for, what is this picture? Jug. J for jet, J for jam, J sub jam. Big letter K, small letter K. K for kangaroo. Big letter L, small letter L. L for lion. L sub L. So you have to refer in this, children. Now with the flashcard, we learn the letter once again, children. Big letter A, small letter A. A for apple. Yes. Okay. A for apple. Next, which letter is this? Big letter B, small letter B. B for ball. B for ball. B says B. Big letter C, small letter C. C for cat. C for cup. C sound K. Big letter D, small letter D. D for dog. D sound D. D sound D. Big letter E, small letter E. E for elephant, E for egg. E sound A. After E, which letter will then come, children? F. Big letter F, small letter F. F for fish, F for fan. I think you have fan at home, no? See up, children, you can find the fan. F for fan, yes. G, big letter G, small letter G. G for guitar. G for girl. G for grapes. G sound G. Big letter H, small letter H. H for horse. H for hand. H says ha. H says ha. Big letter I, small letter I. I for ice cream. I I for ice cream. I for insect. I saw E. I saw E. Big letter J. Small letter J. J for jam. J for jam. J for jelly. J some jar. J some jar. Big letter K. Small letter K. K for kangaroo. K for kangaroo. K some cup. K some cup. Big letter L. Small letter L. L for lion. L for lion. L for lamb. L for lamb. Okay, shall we sing phonics song? A for apple. A for an. B for ball. B for bat. B b b b b b. C for cat and C for cup. K k k k k k. D for dog. D for duck. D d d d d d.
L. So L you have to circle it. Here, what is this picture?
Igloo. I hope igloo, no? So igloo had to circle, children. Yes. Next, what is this picture? Helicopter, no? H for helicopter. So you have to circle H. Okay. Next, what is this picture? Goat. Where is goat here? G for goat. Yes. Like this, you have to first observe the picture and circle the letter. Here they have given the answer. You have to circle only the letters, children. Take your mama's help and do it. Next is match the picture to the beginning sounds. So what is this picture? Can you tell me what is this picture? This is a kettle, no? K for kettle. So you have to match K for kettle. Don't match G letter. Okay, K for kettle. Next, can you guess what is this? This is the lollipop, no? Yes, you like to eat lollipop? Yes, L for lollipop. Where is the L here? Here is the L. So match it, L for lollipop. Okay, I think you do know today homework. In the phoneme books, you have to observe the picture and circle the letters. Okay, very good. I think you all do know. Shall we go for next concept, children? Yes, very good, children. My children are very interested in the study. Please do the activities, children, day to day. Okay, and assignments also. What I will give the homework that you have to finish that day only. Then only it will be easy for you. Okay? Very good, children. Next, we'll go for the next concept. Yes, that is the numbers. Okay? Next, we are going to learn the math. In the math, we are going to learn number 11. So, today we are going to now learn the new number. Is 11, children. Yes, can you revise the numbers from 1 to 10 first? What we have learned so far? Yes, anyone can tell the numbers, children? Yes, very good. Tell me the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we have learned 10 numbers. Yes, very good. Okay. Next thing, children, I think you have this numbers book, no? Please refer here. This is number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10. Now we are going to learn today number 11. Yes. Can you repeat once again the numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, today I am going to teach you the which number, children, this is? Number 11. 11. Number 11. 10 after which number will come? 11. Yes, this is 11 number. This is 11. Okay? This is number 11. So, how you will write the 11 number? 1, 1. 1, 1. If you write 11 will come. Now we'll write the start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, count the numbers now. Count the stars. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, 11 numbers. This is 1, 1. 1, 1. If you write, you will get the 11. So, this is number 11. Today, I am going to give introduction for you the new number. You are going to meet the new number. What is this number? 11. What is this number? 11. 10 after 11 will come. Okay, will you tell the numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now, today we are going to learn the number 11. Now, count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, this is number 11. 11. Okay, shall we learn the name of numbers from 11? You are number 11. Your number 11, come and you are number 11. Now I'll show you the counting for you children. How to count 11 number? Yes. Okay. If you have like this bone, it is very important for you to count. So you can use this children. Excuse me. Yes. So I'm taking the 11 number here. So I'll use your sketchpad for counting. You can also take grains, blocks, buttons, anything which are counting objects if you have in your house. Take your mama's help and count. Whenever I'll teach the number for you, you have to count the number and write the number, children. Learn that one. Okay? What is this number? 11. Yes, let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 sketch pen I have put. Same thing you have to count with the other thing. Next I am going to use the beads for counting children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I have put 11 beads. So like this you can also use the objects which are available in your house. So please count children. Daily you have to practice, no? Counting. Yes, for counting numbers, use the object children, please. Okay? Then you'll be able to learn with the counting number. Yes? Very good children. Okay? Next, we shall go for the next concept children. Before that, I will give you one homework in the mathematics readiness book. Okay? All of you open mathematics readiness book. I think you have done yesterday homework, no? All of you? Yes, very good children. You have to show in the Zoom meeting every Saturday. Okay? Please complete day-to-day activity children. Okay? Open page number 37. Yes. Can you see this picture children? This is page number 37. What is this number children? 11. 11. So count and tick the set that has 11 objects. So in this they have given the two rows. They have given the two pictures. No children? What you have to do, no? With your mama's help, count the picture. Count the picture and tick the right mark which is having a 11 number. Okay? Now shall we count now? What is this picture? That is a specs home. Yes, you have to count with me children. Yes, count children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So, how many are there specs? 11. So, what you have to do? You have to tick here. Right mark you have to put. Next, what is this? This is a bono. Yes, will you count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 number are there. You should not do children. Only you have to do this one. You have to tick first picture. Okay? Excuse me. With your mama's help, please do this homework. Page number 37. Okay? Shall we go for next concept? Yes. Next concept is, that is theme time. I am going to revise you the daily, my four children. This is the review class I am doing for you again and again. Don't feel this one, what ma'am is doing daily. Okay? Today, I am going to do the theme time. In the theme time, I am doing the review class. This is a review class. Okay? Review class of my food. I think you are all understanding, know this one. Food means what is the meaning of food? Yes, what you will have for breakfast, lunch, dinner, that is all called food. Yes, children, what you had for breakfast today? Yes, anyone tell me? Dosa? Oh, idli? Okay, very good, children. Where you will get the food? Who will grow the crops for us? Yes, who will buy the food items in your house? Yes, your mama, some house papa also will buy, no? Yes, where they will buy, go and buy. buy in the market, no? Yes, who will sell in the market the food items? Yes, who will sell the food items in the market? Shall I show who will sell? Yes, this is the farmer. He is the person who grows crops for us. And he will give food to eat. Yes, this is farmer means nothing but Kannadadalli enantare farmer ge raita antare. Raita, what you will do? Yes, what do the farmer do? He will grow crops for us. Alva, namge belegalanna beliyodu yaru? Tarkari, matte fruits, ella beliyodu yaru? Fruits and vegetables ella yaru belitare? That is the farmer. Amele avaru grains, food items nu belitare. So what you will do? Varsha idi avaru kashta pattu male koskara kaadu avaru aa male illa avaru kashta pattu navella male illa idage en martivi male illi namma maneli vechigirthivi andre angala farmers tumba kashta pattu kelsa maadi avaru dudithare. So alva avaru kashta pattu bele belisthare. So he will come and sell in the market. Adana tagondu market ge sell maartare. Aamele nimma amma adana tagondu bandu fruits vegetables grains ella tagondu nimge cook maartare alva. And you will have your breakfast, dinner, lunch. Adana you use maati. So farmer is very important. Okay? For the society, farmer is very important person who will grow crops for us. So here I will show you the picture. What does the farmer grows for us? Alva? Farmer nam ge en belitare nanna nimge tostini makle. You hogidira market ge amma jothe supermarket hogidira. ಏನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ತಂದಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಓಕೆ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸ್ನಾಕ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಸ್ನಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಬಿಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಮನೆಗೆ ಎಸ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಾನೆ ಸಿಗೋದು ಸೂಪರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಮ್ಮ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬರ್ತಾರಲ್ವಾ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ನೌ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ So he will grow the fruits also. So many fruits. Alva? Namge fruits ella sigadu? Farmer belsadindane namge fruits sigadu. Alva? So he will grow the fruits and sell to the market. Adana tagobandu market ge avaru maartare. Next I'll show you the picture of vegetables. What is this children? These are all vegetables. Mama will use for cooking no vegetables. Alva? Sambar ella maartare alva curry sambar ella maartare. Using the vegetables, alva? Tasty, tasty agirutte alva? Vegetables, matte fruits. Yes, very good. Idella namage sigadu yaru? Farmer. Farmer idna fruits, vegetables belitare. Okay, now I'll show you few food items. Nimgu ishta agutte food items. Tosla yavu anta? See children, these are the food items. What is this? This is the ice cream, egg, rice, milk. Cake, biscuit, water, idli, fruits and vegetables, chapati, dosa, bread, jam. All this you will have a food, no? You have you tasted, no? Yes, very good. So main theme in this, what is that? Means my food alli main person yaar irtare? Farmer irtare. A farmer is a person who grows crops for us. And he will come and sell to the market. Market alli sell maartare. Adana tagobandu mama nimge cook maartare food. So he is the person who will give us crops. Hope you have understood no children. Shall I revise the homework? Yes. Today what you have to do no? You have to take a scrap book. This scrap book idiyala idralli neevu amma heli heading enanta barbeku amma alli My food anta baddu food items pictures nella paste maadbeku okay sakade torisbeku makla nalige my food anta baddu nimge yavade food ishta agutte tinnadike nanna nivili paste maadbeku paste the pictures of food items okay you have to do this today homework okay shall I write on the board which are the homework you have to write yes today homework is first MR book, open MR book in the page number 37, page number 37, you have to count the picture and tick the set phonic books. Today you have to do in the phonic book. That is page number 15, children. Open page number 15. After L letter will come, no? That page. What you have to do means you have to spot out. Find out. Spot out is nothing but find out. Find out the items in the picture and circle the letters. Okay. Picture the out in the letter. Take care. Bye.